Anyone with achy knees or athletes with achy knees? Yeah, boy, man, isn't that the truth? Can't squat, hurts to squat. 100% of the people I see in the clinic with osteochondritis, flaking off, big osteochondral defects, chondromalacia, which is a softening of the articular surfaces. Usually a meniscus is involved unless it was a catastrophic injury, you know, that's something that you couldn't control. Oftentimes, all of these things, not oftentimes, let me back it up. I have never seen someone with a perfect squat also come in with all these horrors. All of these things are accompanied by people who are not squatting. They're knee bending. And you need to be clear. And so if your doctor says, don't squat, you're like, show me what your squat is. You know, and they're going to always be in that muted hip position. They'll lead with the knees. They'll end up in this squat. Man, this hurts my knees just doing this for 1 second, right? The very easiest, fastest way I've found to solve people's squatting knee pain is the box squat. And I start them high. We build their confidence early. And if I get someone turned out into a good position, and I'm not worried about a loaded back or anything yet, right? I tell them we got to keep the spine straight, which does what? Doesn't violate our midline stabilization principles. I don't overturn. I'm nice and neutral. I don't do a good morning squat, but I say stick your butt back, break your knees at the same time. That's fine. I'm not overextending. And I have them reach back. They can put their hands up to balance. Reach back. Slow pain. Hey, no pain. And they're like, wow, I squatted, no pain. And I'm like, look how vertical your shins are. Your shins are actually past vertical. And what we do with this nice box squat is we give people a chance to unload their quad tendons. It takes them off tension. We don't get a down-up stretch cycle. We're able to break that concentric, eccentric chain, and suddenly they can reset. I can get my back into a good position again. I rock forward, and I curl up. And it looks like just my bottom position. And what you'll notice is that my shin is pretty vertical, and the femur is rotating about a pretty vertical tibia. Usually, when you see people who have any kinds of knee pain squatting, the second that knee comes forward, that's some kind of pain-generating mechanism. Maybe it's a bad meniscus, maybe it's tight joint, maybe it's an inflamed fat pad, jumper's knee, doesn't matter, arthritis. You put them into the best position where I get the best fit, maximum congruency of the joint, and I'm going to unload those hot spots.